Hi there. Welcome to JEE Advanced 2020 Solutions by Genesys. This is paper 1, section 1, question number 6. Now this is the question, and if you haven't seen the paper, I suggest you pause the video and read the question. In this question, there is an open-ended U-tube which was initially filled with water and the water level was 0.29 meters on both sides. Now a little amount of kerosene oil having a length of 0.1 meters is poured onto the left arm, resulting in the water getting displaced, and now both the arms have unequal column lengths. So density of water and kerosene are given to us. What the question asks us is to find the ratio H1 is to H2. Four options are given to us. This again is quite an easy question from fluid mechanics. It's a very standard question. To solve this, let us denote the length of water column in each arm initially as H0, which is 0.29 meters. Now, on the introduction of kerosene, let us take the length of the kerosene column as y is equal to 0.1 meters. And after the introduction of the kerosene, let the water level in the left arm go down by x and the right side rise up by x. As you can see in the figure, the height of the liquid in the left column is now H1, which is H0 minus x plus y. And on the right arm is H0 plus X. Equating the pressures at the base of each arm, we get from the left side P0, where P0 is atmospheric pressure. P0 plus, as we move down, we first encounter the kerosene layer, so we get rho k gy, rho k being the density of kerosene. Now we encounter the water layer. Now you can see that the water layer has a length of H0 minus X. So the contribution to pressure will be rho wg H0 minus X. Now this is equal to, on the right side, P0 plus, the whole thing is a water column of height H0 plus X, so we can write P0 plus rho wg times H0 plus X, cancelling out the P0 and then g on both sides as a common factor, and then substituting the values, we get a linear equation in X which is easily solvable, and this gives us X is equal to 0.04 meters. And now the answer is very simple. H1 by H2 is basically H0 minus X plus Y divided by H0 plus X. Substitute the values, you will get 35 by 33, and this makes B as the correct option. This question is a very standard question in fluid mechanics, especially fluid statics. There is no twist or anything in the question. Extremely straightforward question from fluid mechanics.